Rocking some crazy Mozart tunes in the background. He gets a little loud every so often, but that's okay. We dig it. Let's see. What do we got going on? We finished most of this. Still need that sea pickle. We're working on the bags. The chests are a little bit, I think. Thinking some of these chests I might be able to build myself. And load a... Wow. Jelly shroom. Oh, I can do a willow chest. Cherry chest. Hysteria. Crab mushroom. Yeah, we could do some of these. I don't know why I'm not trying. Maybe a fancy. Yeah. Let's make that one right now. Isn't that one special? The eye bender. Chest. Didn't it say I already found 15% of them? Yeah, I found the mushroom chest and the nether chest. Brown mushroom, acacia, spruce. Oh, we can make these. Do I have to do just these ones? Let's see what it takes to make a pristine chest, actually. Oh, you can't. I guess. So it just takes any chest. Is there no way to make this then? Guess not. I guess you have to just get it. Might be just something in the ground. Well, I don't want to waste the Eye of Ender. It's not gonna work. Let's try a dark oak chest. Dark oak chest. It's a regular chest with dark oak slabs. That's easy. I have an acacia chest. Thank you. is it not clicking on it? Doesn't look the same. So I guess you can't build them, you have to find them. Okay. That makes a little bit more sense. We'll just throw those in there then. Okay. So we'll just be on the lookout for chests. Okay, backpack, another backpack. I need 3 more of these. In order to get 3 more of these, I need to find ancient debris. Which I still haven't found yet. Which is weird. I will continue this stuff as well. Gotta fight the withers and get their skulls, which is really hard to do. And it wants me to make a portal to the end. Which I absolutely hate. I'll do that, but I'm not gonna kill the Ender Dragon. I'm just gonna spawn that in, because last time I did that, it shut the whole game down. It, like, finished the game, and I don't like that. Especially if I have all these other quests that are supposed to do it. Alright. Well, we have a fishing pole. We did all these. We need to go out in the world and look for the saplings. I can make an iron home. Let's do that really fast. Give him a stick. Okay, so that's done. There we go. A diamond hoe and an emerald hoe. 2. 2. Still haven't made a enchanting table room, which I should totally do. Okay, that's done. It's done. And I've already made a botany pot, so let's just run outside really fast and collect that. That's all done. Ooh, I like random stuff. So find all these trees. Go build my shack and start. The nether portal is there. Oh, that's a creeper. Oh, that's right. Thinking we should build our enchanting room. That's all gonna be animals. We still have pigs and stuff to get. So maybe the enchanting room over here out of like sandstone and stuff. So many fish in here. You all. Cool. It's the best way to do it. So we have a whole bunch of fish. Maybe the fishing shack right here. We don't necessarily have to be by the ocean in order to do it. Although it's nice to have it on the beach. So maybe right here. Yeah, I don't know. Not needing it like right this second, though. We have so much other things to So the idea that. To organize all this food too. We have way too much food in here. Dogs. Wait. And terracotta. I didn't know I had that in there. All right. I do want the stuff to be the fish. Else done? Let's go to the move rooms and let's continue searching for trees. They're adorable, and I want one. I want one in my house. They're just so cute. Still looking for mint, too. We're gonna need a lot of sugar because of the dog treats, all those dog treats. I should start collecting that. I want to build. My beach house out of river logs. So we'll start grabbing those. I like all the different colored horses. I know I have a tea tree. Found that a while back. You know what I haven't found though? Is a bamboo forest. I know I have bamboo, thank goodness, but. Freeing all the horses. Oh, move out of the way. Thank you. That's what I do. I free the animals. Maybe I'll go get some mushroom stuff. Trees, though. Like, not the trees that I need to find. So maybe I do need to find still a jungle. Or a swamp. I hate the marshlands, though. Marshlands are creepy as fuck, and you can't see anything. I'm gonna need another, axe soon. Do I have another axe? Yeah, I'm good. So, okay, so here is a marsh. Maybe we'll find some trees. Grab some all along. Get out. Swamp Lola. Grabbing all these different types of wood because I don't know if I'll need them later. And it might make for some interesting building designs. What is that? Globe flower. That's a jungle leaf, but I don't see any different kind of tree life. Oh, I need it in my... What are these? They are, but so that's something new. I think they're trees with flowers on them. You're running around, if you see a tree with flower on them, then you know that they're take the boat and go for a little like journey. God, I am surrounded by deserts. Normally it's really hard for me to find a desert. Not this game. This game, that's all there is deserts everywhere. Oh, that's another desert village. Might be a good thing. Tomato vines, they're cute. Get in here now before the creature creatures start spawning. Fletching table. I want one of those. Thanks. That's for arrows, correct? That's it. Sheepy. Call him. Go fight him. Thanks. Oh, I let your cat out. I'm sorry, dude. They're like light colored cows. That's cool. Mm. I will not say no to bread. Which houses have I already been in? I didn't remember. Past the cows, went this way. Seems kind of rude to me. Open the doors and then not shut them, and then they die because of my negligence. Another village over there? It's a village right next to a village. It's kind of cool. Some sweet armor, dude. Did you move? I like that they all look like Bedouins. Actually, I do not need any more books. You can keep everything else. Thanks, buddy. Oh, there's like a billion people in here. Okay, well, if you get attacked, it's your own fault. You do not have to come out of your home. Thank you. a lot of maps. Alright, let's go visit that other village. So I'm really not here for the villages. I'm here for trees. Oh, that's not good. That's not a good sign. Can't see anything. The fuck was that? Oh, it's these guys. What are they called? Come on. Why are you up in a tree? Come on. Fight them. Come on. Swoop down on me. Never fought these before. Yeesh, my first time. That one. Was pretty nifty. I mean, I've never fought those before. I think it's on the other side because I don't see it. Is that it? No, that's the sun. Okay. Angry bees. Gonna run and ignore him. Listen. Oh, it's a squirrel. I'm not gonna hurt the squirrel. I refuse to hurt the squirrel. Oh, I didn't get the beehive? That sucked. Just angered the bees. I can get rid of... Thank you. two different. Nope, nothing there. That way when I need to do terracotta something, I don't have to do it. Pretty. Why don't I make my house out of white terracotta brick? I think we already have a kiln. So happy that I already found one of those and didn't have to do it again. Walk on her saw. Oh, dork. Yay. I love apple pies. Alright, let's get rid of this. I don't need seeds. Yeah, let's put the saplings away. I like the terracotta. Have I been checking this question yet? I already have a fledgling table. This is a nice little town. There's a chest sitting out over there. I should go over there and get it. Let ready to go. All I'm gonna do is eat that pie. Did I pick it up? I did, yay, okay, good. Ooh, I definitely want that. I don't need strip logs, but I will take this honey pot. Alright, well, we gotta continue this journey. There's a temple over there. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Really fast. Drops in the star pot. Alright, we've eaten a lot of apple pie, so let's put that away. Potatoes and pork. Sure, some wheat goes in there. There's honey bread up there. That goes with these. That's gonna go with these. Not the bees. All the bees. Let's go outside. I think we're good. Okay. don't have any armor. Let's let all the armor disappear before we do anything about it. Do we have another shovel? Yes, we have plenty of shovels. Yeah, I think we're good. Oh, it's a songbird. Look how pretty they are. These. Oh, vanilla pods. Wow. Killer vanilla. Oh. Poisonous? I did not know that. Try some of the suspicious stew. Blindness, nausea, slowness, weakness. Fire resistant, though. Strength, resistant, haste, fire resistance, health boost. It's funny. Alright, let's eat some of the fudge. Next. Vanilla pods, apparently. When you first harvest them, they cause poison. I did not know this. Is that true? In real life? Do vanilla pods... I guess I'll have to look that up and see if vanilla is vanilla a parasite? I don't know that either. Is there a desert temple? Yes. This is really interesting. I've never heard of this before. I'm gonna have to go look that up. Looks like it's growing off these trees in here. And I'm just wondering if it's like a parasitic thing. Wait, is it raining? What? What is this? Look. No rain. Rain. No rain. Rain. I found the divide. I'm gonna straddle the divide. No, the divide keeps moving. That's funny. These are mean. I see something funny. I picked it up. Oh. More, yay, there we go. Got some eggs. They're geese eggs, but that's okay. We won't hold it against them. Thank you. get all the different types of fish. Usually the ducks have a nest somewhere. Is it up here, maybe? Hey, duckies, do you have a nest? Oh, I got another coyote head. Let's see if we get any good stuff. Is it just chicken? Raw duck? Maybe it's in here somewhere? Where's your burgers? I need to eat them. Okay, let's go ahead and get into this temple. Sure, give me that back. Ooh, that's a different kind of emerald, honey. I don't really care about. Run. No time to say hello, goodbye. There's a weird looking tree up there. Maybe a rat. Just keep running into plains and savannas and swamps. Need to find bamboo forest. Maybe that will So warm blossom leaves. That's pretty. Not what I want, but. So let's eat some taffy. Look, another temple. And another village. Ouch. That is a lot of black ovals. Do I not need? I don't really need TNT. I just want to see. Just heard a bee pop out. These different temples, I'm just looking. Now it's like the stairwell. One day I'll find something new. Get the like special piece of meat by using the knife. got was raw mutton. Magenta snapdragon. Pretty. I'm thinking I'm gonna need to go into the ocean. What are you? Oh, you're a female pheasant. Huh, pretty. Wow. There are so many villages around here. Ooh, that's a tower. What bee is that? It's cute. Blue banded bee. It's very adorable. I'm gonna go kill some bandits. I mean, we don't have any food. We'll remove that. Let's put a new one. Let's put it here. Let's go home. Drop this shit off. I mean, we have Tazzy and stuff, but that emerald in there. And then Rejuvenation Scroll. Not the birdies, honey. Put raw mutton in there. Should take some cooked mutton with us. We haven't done that in a while. Like it. Yeah. Straw, leather. That can be thrown away. Alright. Alright, so we have really no armor. We should exchange armor really fast. Grab a shield and whatnot. Okay, so I have a shield. My sword is pretty good. My pickaxe is pretty good. about protection? Need some boots. Just so that we are all ready to go on this. Pretty armored up. And I can come back and throw on all the crappy stuff that we don't need. Alright. Let's put that in the lunch bag. Sunflower seeds with us. Stick the bread with us. Carrots. Okay, I think we're all prepared and ready. It's nighttime, probably not a good time to go. I think if I remember correctly, if I bring this, I can actually get rid of the banners. Since I've been the hero of the village. Okay. I am ready. Let's do it. I'm not ready. These guys are going to be pretty mean, I bet. So any banners that come across, I'm gonna set fire to them. And set fire to their stuff. Can't. What's that over there? I don't know what that is. I want to go down there and find out. Spore bomb. Can I collect it? I collected it. Huh. Ow. Ha. Now you can't get me. Exactly what I wanted. So just carrying them around causes spores? I'm gonna carry them around. I'm kind of scared. Enjoy that. How did that get up there? Does it remove the ban on them? I think it does, I don't know. Got him. Alright, I mean there was some cool stuff. Oh, there's a chest right there. I did not see that. What is that? Glass proof plating? Ouch, I put myself in the fire. I'm hurting. Your tower is on fire. Watch it all go up in smoke. some cool stuff out of it. I don't know what a spore bomb is, but I think that's pretty nifty. I'm watching it, Ben. Watch it out, Ben. I had to burn all of those, I guess. These are on the stone. I mean, I did a pretty good job. More raiders are coming in, so. In the back. Able to go down here now. Yep. Pick all this stuff up. Don't really need that. Don't really need that. Don't really want that. I'll take the dirt. I need the dirt to get out. Wait, what's the difference? Coarse dirt. Oh, okay. Don't really need that. Thank you. is that? Gloomy tiles. Let's pick these up. We don't want that, yeah. Don't really need. Let's put that. That. I need that actually. Gloomy tile. Let's drop these bad boys. I think we did pretty good. I am happy to say that the tower remains no more. I didn't cheat. And that is a tree. I might have found actual trees now. Yay! Okay, so this is a blooming apple tree. Oh, they're all apple trees, aren't they? Never mind. I thought I found something not an apple tree. Oh, there's a villager there? Yeah, my bad omen's gone. Because I burned down all the stuff. Oh no. Alright, let's go save this village. Where is it? Where's the village? Right here? No, that's not the village. Where is the village? I heard the horn. Oh. Oh, it's down here. Okay. Pretty good defense having your town down here. Two remaining. Let's go ahead and oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to. Do you see any other raiders? I don't even hear them. Oh, there's one. Yeah. Moderator remaining. Okay, get in here. Alright. Second part of the raid is commencing. Let's see, where are they coming from? Oh my god, seriously? Fucking tree is in my way. Come here! Die! Come here! It's like I can't catch them. These are fucking... Fine. I'll kill you right here. In there? Yeah, they are. Alright, let's get them. Two raiders remaining. Move out of the way so I can actually fight them. Gonna be the hero of the village, I'm gonna swear. There they come. Yes, come here. Hear them either. People aren't getting hurt. Did they die? Like, where'd they go? down. Oh, there he is. Oh, there. Oh, they got stuck. What dorks. There's one more. Where's this last guy? One more. I'm like listening. I don't hear him. Is he around here somewhere? Did he too get stuck? Yep. What a dork. Raid victory. Yay. I did it again. I'm the hero of the village. All right, let's burn all these. Good. Hero of the village. So they slash prices in half the thing. So it's pretty cool. Cool. Well, I'm happy to be of service. My good friends. But why did you build your town down here? Because it's really hard to move around. We have let's see. Oh, well, that's very close to my house, too. All right, guys, how do you even get out of here? There you go. Oh, what is this? It's a little glass house. I love it. That's a little bee house. So that's what we do when we build the bees. We build a little glass hut and you put all the stuff in it and it makes the bees happy. So many golems. Massively good down here? Not really. Okay, well, I need to get out. Drop my out. It won't let me out. Let me out. Oh my god, I found the way out. Just sit in there. Yep. Alright. I mean, that was a cool little adventure. Yeah. Ooh. It's dangerous. That air is dangerous too. Away from me, stupid jerk. I think that's an obsidian thing up there. Always use more obsidian. We're in the wooded hills. And they are alive with the sound of music. To find I found a nest. Yay. Twig nest. We're looking for different types of trees. Something new. Get me up. So you don't want to be in the marsh. I want to get to the ocean so that I can go look for a bamboo forest or just trees in general. Probably would have fallen down there. Oh, go figure. Not another goddamn budge. That's the same one. Okay. Well, Throwing shit at me? How did he even get over here? Oh, what a dick. This is the river. How are you in the river? Killing me. How is he even reaching this goddamn far? Okay. Oh, let's go home. And then I guess we'll go to the beach. What you could build with a Ravager hide. I have a lot of stuff. Okay. Well, we'll definitely go to the beach then. All these crossbows. Off all my armor and I'm gonna put back on these and get them done. That way they'll be gone soon. I garden has groweth. Trying really hard to get rid of all of this so I can put some new crops in. Alright, this last carrot will eat. And then we'll switch to the golden carrots that we're carrying around in our little lunch pail. Alright, I have my boat. Okay. Let's go to the beach. To the beach. A whale. It's the tail of whales. Alright, let's pull out the boat. I almost forgot all about my coffee. We are gonna go look trees. We wanna find a new and distant land. Should have brought a hoe with me so I can get the bananas. Got some geese, just chilling. Hey, geese. Stone shore. Definitely not what we're looking for. What is that? That's a weird looking tree, so we're gonna go check it out. Bamboo? It is bamboo. These are the mountains. Boat. Come on, if I never need more bamboo. In a blossom woods. Very pretty. It's a new biome. I've never been here. Maybe I'll find something else. I spanked you. Go away. Go live your life. Back to a plane. Okay. Let's see what's over this ridge. More plains, another birchwood forest. Ow. Excuse me, dear. Give me all the venison. I want to kill the deer. Another tea tree. you have to use an axe. Wonder if I could get tree sapling. Different type of tea than the PMs. I already had one marked, so I'll leave that one as the one that I go when I actually want some tea. So I need twigs and whatnot. Applause! Mocha, too so great. Everybody loves you. Still don't see. What I want to see, which is. Whoa. Badger. He's doing badger things. Don't mess with the badger. Oh my god, he's the fattest little bumblebee ever. Where did he go? I found his nest. I'm gonna mark that because I want it. I want him. He's so cute. Bumblebee nest. so much cuter than, like, the other bees, just because he's fat. And he's like, yeah, let's go ahead and eat this. So these are tea leaves. Yeah, let's do some cooking work. I don't see, like, any other biomes but the stupid plains. I'll have to keep going in the boat. I still haven't found a mint either. Like, my whole goal has not been achieved at all. Guess we could just... Oh, what's that? Oh, white spider. We'll take a peek. Ooh, is that a sea pickle? I think I found it. Yay! Sea pickles. Get it? Oh, I didn't. Because I'm a creative. I'm gonna give myself a sea pickle. Because I ruined it. Find another one. I'm not gonna do it. Star coral here. Yay, more sea pickles. Okay. Journal. Sea pickle. Sea pickle. Come back and get that. Oh, it's like a coral reef. How beautiful. There's lots of sea pickles down here. How gorgeous. I wonder why there's so much light. I love it. It's so pretty. It's like a little coral reef. Aww. So many sea pickles. Fish you. Give me all the fish. The tropical fish. It's so beautiful down here. I don't want to leave. Let's go down here and see what's down here. It's just more coral. That's really pretty. It's like a little coral reef down there. I dig it. It's gorgeous. I don't want to go to another desert. I'm gonna go get that sea pickle. Did I get it? I got it! Yay! And then let's go back to the boat. Boat. How did the boat sink? Seriously. Okay. Oh, we got another reed nest. And let's go back to the sea pickle. Here. Cool. All right. So we have 6 sea pickles. Very cool. And I'm gonna rename the sea pickle to Coral Reef. Because it was a coral reef and it was beautiful. I have some drown next to me. Catch me if you can. Why is there light over here? Oh, is it more sea pickles? Yeah, tons of sea pickles. I found the sea pickle farm. Warm ocean. Apparently sea pickles give off light. Who knew? Those horsies are hanging out in the water. Skeleton is being dropped by one of those birds. Like, they're like falcons. Still haven't found any biome. Right back to the desert again. Killed a sea turtle! You're so cute. The drowned people are trying to stab me. Ooh, there's something right there. That's probably why they're trying to stab me. Oh! Sure, we'll take all of that. It's So if you put your boat over the thing, it tries to drag it down. I like the coral in the water. It's really pretty. Seriously, Savannah. Guess that's just where I live, huh? No escaping it. What if I just head north? Just ignore everything. Just head north. Finally run into like actual like stuff. I think that's a shipwreck. It's kind of cool. Let's go check out the shipwreck. Go anywhere. Just wanted to get up here. So throw some more shit in here. Get all the gems. What's emeralds? Oh, if you push down, you can actually get down there faster. Up on the shipwreck. Oh, my mouse is doing that really weird thing again. I'm hurting it. some raw potatoes. Oh, you can't. You can? Oh yeah, I'm not hungry, that's why. Is that an octopus or a squid? Oh my god, look at it. I'm gonna kill the octopus! Did it drop anything? I thought it did. That was cool though. I got a sea turtle, and I got an octopus. Okay, so found the north-ish, I mean, it's cool. It's still seeing stuff. Village. Let's go roll up on this one. See if they have anything interesting. Okay, cool. I don't really need anything else. Fucking paper. That noise. All the doors open. Oh, what's that? I do not have one of these. I will take that. Thank you. Oh, why not? Repair and disenchant. You got like ice just hanging out in your village. Definitely took the emeralds. Don't need a cauldron. Thank you, though. Plenty of that. Already have plenty of buns and burners. Like the little igloo thing. Alright, let's see if there's anything up here. It's a snowy beach. Saw a bee. I don't want that. Yay, another recent bee. It's a mason bee. I think he's like stuck in there. we don't have these. Okay. I don't need an ink sack, thank you. Plant one of those, finally. We do not have spice berries yet. That's new. Finally, something new out here. I mean, I don't know if I want to be in the frozen wastes, but like I said, it is definitely new. Oh yeah, so there's a reindeer. Don't walk next to them, they hurt. Definitely gonna eat these though. Journal. Move. New. Boot. Boot. I just won't throw in owies. I'm gonna ride this reindeer. These are the only animals you don't have to tame. You just walk over to them and then right click them and then you can ride them. Yay! Cross the frozen wastes. Thank you. This is pretty. So we have space. Oh, I don't. Okay. Well then. Actually, I do have space. We need to go ahead. And get rid of the other here. And let's go home really fast. And let's take a break. I think what I'm gonna do during the break is I'm gonna organize the kitchen a little bit better. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Maybe bring in another fridge, or maybe even just another chest of like items. So maybe take this out, put it right there. Okay, I'll organize everything and try to get all this stuff put away, and yeah, we'll continue a little bit later. Bye.